Hey, Ma.
Look at last week. I didn't want to run Jackbox. Took a week off from it. Hello, Josephine. How's your day going? Welcome in.
If you guys want to join, the code is right here.
We're just getting started. Don't even know.
I put you. Just getting started. No, we just started.
I've been live for what? Minus the 5 minutes? 9 minutes?
Yeah, like 9 minutes.
See, so I'm trying to rebuild my channel points, but I gotta do this. There you go.
Right now, I was at 9K, but I got curious.
Well, it's Allison's ringtone too, so I hear it non-fucking stop. She thinks it's funny. Hi, hi, Melissa. Come on in. D&D last night was fun as hell.
I saw part of it.
I'm gonna censor this.
Fell into a DM crap. And now I'm rebelling as hard as hell against it. Crap.
I came in and I saw you were quite, you gave off the quite annoyed.
Yeah, I was mad at myself.
That makes sense.
Now I got like bipolar me running amok, taking over my body.
Jesus.
Can you get out of your brother's face? He doesn't like it.
Today I have played Fortnite and Dead by Daylight, and now I'm gonna play Jackbox. And in a little bit I'm getting on VR chat.
VR chat? I'll get on VR chat. Can I load up my model where it's just a giant butthole running around?
Crazy things on VR chat. This is why I don't stream it.
My puppers is in old lady pants. See, I feel like we should get Stella that. Like the dog diapers. But I feel like it's gonna be a lot more. Be a lot less laundry.
Bruh. You're looking real sexy.
Evil Wolfie made an alt account called Beer for Sire to lurk in your direction. Ears.
Yep.
Oh, he's not Evil Wolfie anymore. He's Pulse Mr. Wolf.
I just can't change the Twitch name yet. I need to wait 20-something days?
Adam, Melissa, what?
Hello, big deal.
And I'm not trying to lose my stream because someone wants to do.
If you guys want to join, there's a code.
Behind me, you know.
Like Sire loading up a 3D model of a giant waddling butthole. There's just a blob. Instead of Mike Wazowski from Monsters, Inc., it's just a giant rusty balloon knot. Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah.
The character model is big enough. No, the character model is big enough for, like, the standard doorways in the game, too, so people can't walk where they want to walk without walking through the bubble.
That's something I see you doing, to be honest. I can see it.
Now. It was stupid.
Stupid, I think.
Whatever.
What kind of a
sneeze? War is such a good fucking game. I'm gonna wait to see if Mum's gonna join real quick.
This game is better with a full lobby.
Yeah, but we just started up. Never. We'll start it with what we got.
Bring it on.
Wait! Oh, god damn it, I just clicked it. Yep, done super good, but I remember. We'll play a quick one, Mom. Don't worry. Join the audience for this one. Oh god, I am so thankful she opened that goddamn bedroom. So, our AC in this house is horrible. It'll cool the bottom floor, but the upstairs, there's no insulation in the attic. Cooks all day like an easy bake fucking oven. And then this whole level is shit. However, we got one of the portable ACs from Toshiba that plugs into the window in the master bedroom. And it has enough power to cool a majority of this floor. During the day, we normally keep that room closed.
I got a fan that's on the floor that barely works.
Time's almost up.
Someone's slow.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
I said gazpacho. This gazpacho comes...
Come on.
My game didn't even load. That's nice.
The hair dryer's broken, nice. Sorry. Okay,
that's
this
right.
One is more of an experience.
Yes, I still feel like things are cooked
complimentary
to go into it, and then it's cold.
Pick a box and keep one inside.
A gift. I want this one.
If you knew it, Lily, would you get it wrong?
Come join the fucking Discord. Come hang out with us until a while.
Fun.
Well,
yeah,
nerd, come
pressure.
On, pick.
Gotta love peer pressure.
To be fair, I honestly think tartar is, like, I know it's an ingredient you put in things.
Oh, Feather's dad.
That's my father's hat. I want you to wear it.
Good job, Feather. Now you're gonna get fucked every goddamn round.
But at the same time, goodbye,
Feather.
I'm filled with rage, and this is not gonna go well for
you. I see how this is gonna go.
Yeah, I see how it's gonna go too. You're gonna die, and then you're gonna give me the hat because
this elevator is a real death trap.
I don't
need you.
Join the Discord,
You're actually one of my least hated.
Our Discord is actually, like, decently fun. Plus tons of pet pictures. All you need.
Yeah, I'm only here for the. I'm only in the server for the rare chats and the. Pet
well, and I throw actual information on shit. I don't think a lot of people. Doing a right by.
Yes.
But why are you doing a drive by? That's not nice.
The rest of you.
He's doing a drive by.
Sin.
Come with me.
Sin, this game is completely free for you to join in and just. They're all goofy. Different trivia games, crawling games, all
sorts. As much as you want to add to your score, I'll kill
all get that wrong.
The lowest score. But go over 21 and
boy,
you die instead.
Oh, no.
And don't forget, if they roll a skull, that adds one to everyone's score.
Alright, nice.
Roll! Well, it's only me rolling against you, so there ain't gonna be that many skulls.
Like blackjack, but hate using cards.
Seven. Okay.
I should stop right there.
Do I want to roll again?
All fours, threes, and sixes. There's a two. Six.
Yeah, no.
Time's almost up.
Ooh, stop rolling.
I'm done rolling.
Feather and Lily are dead.
I see you're unlucky as dice.
I knew I was being targeted.
And now I'm gonna get targeted with the dad hat. Calling it now. I know it's gonna happen.
Just because you're dead doesn't mean that hat has to leave the game.
No.
There's a wheel on your controller right now.
Don't hate you like
this thing,
like you think I do.
Player. But you gotta do it fast.
Hmm.
Had to scare the out of me.
didn't know you were in here.
Ah, shit.
Okay, so don't freak out.
Why you gotta do that every time, Oreo? Now. You scare the keep shit out of me every
just
time.
Just might steal someone else's life.
Lily, do you know what Giggles just messaged me?
Good news. A recently deceased player.
She sent me a message saying, just so you know, the test results came. Just want to let you know the CDC came back with the results for the test you ordered. Turns out you are the father.
Oh, also, there's an audience.
Just random unsolicited message from Giggles. That's what she sends me.
Hot tip. You can join the audience.
He looks like Sire's the father.
Well, I got my balls cut. I can't be the father anymore.
I get random texts all the time. Apparently, you're
Fresh,
the father.
Thank you for the follow.
Now you're the father, but you're the father.
I thought you were already following.
If you're in the audience, you should answer too.
Who is Paul Houston?
Oh, I don't know who the hell Paul Houston is.
I mean, I've heard the name. Maybe I think it's not.
Regardless,
like it's
thanks for the follow, buddy. Glad to have you. Pretty sure it was, but I don't know. Twitch does twitchy shit.
Yeah, if you follow, if you follow but you don't interact too often, they'll unfollow you.
Come on.
The rest of you are still alive.
Heck yeah, let's go.
Rush, how are you, buddy? I know you're busy as shit.
I want to show you something.
We're still
Tom,
pushing down your ass.
I don't know things, okay?
You guys are getting pegged.
You're going to drop down this
oh, God.
And try to avoid
I'm not excited about that daily.
Enjoying what little time I have.
What's the step zone?
I get you. Go ahead. No, I understand.
Pick the landing spots that kill.
Did you ever, because I remember you were doing the, you were going for your advancement shit.
Okay.
And like studying. Did you end up getting that?
Games begin. Pick a spot to drop from.
Oh, Josephine, get out of it.
I should know Rush.
There you go.
Pick a spot.
No Rush. I am Feather. Yeah.
Yeah, passive writing. I get 100 on money. Fuck yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Because you were studying for that shit, like, payback.
Got it. I'm alive.
We're here.
Oh, Rush. I finally found a shooter game that doesn't give me cancer every time I play it.
Where does the movie Casablanca take place?
Battlebit Remastered.
Oh, I know. I remember this one.
This will be the first one to be maxed out under the new system we have it work. That's fucking sick.
Remember.
That just looks good on you if you stay there.
What?
You're gonna be in charge of the whole fucking thing. No more running to random houses for a fucking leaking water meter.
Yes.
I didn't know that one. Followed up with, yeah, I thought someone should tell you the truth. That zombie outbreak in North Korea wasn't an accident. After all, you did it. Father of the zombie apocalypse.
I got the ants.
Well, sub, and you don't have ants. Here, I'm gonna share my screen. I don't
I know this one. Yes!
See, you take meth and you live that long. Crack the code. Or just die already. I'm gonna put the poison pellet in the green cup. Don't drink.
Me and Sire tied.
I just went with a big sick, I guess. I'm gonna mute my mic though, you're not hearing clackety clack. Fucking job. No. He just typed no. What's up, Giggles? I'm sorry for the lobby outbreak. Hancock? She didn't die in that, though. She was just with the other dude.
Phew!
Oh, fuck yeah, I get two hats on my ball sack. That movie's Hancock, isn't it? Had to give me the goddamn hat, didn't you?
I hate scratch offs.
No, it's clearly a ball sack. Didn't you know the human heart looks like nuts? Because balls are love, baby.
Balls are love.
Balls are love. Oh,
that's what he said.
Oh, you want to be mean to each other right off the rip.
Hell yeah. Why not?
Wow. Angel just joins the chat. Let's fuck her up already. That's great. Thanks.
No, it has nothing to do with any
individual. Yeah, bully giggles.
Personally. Take it personally.
Let's see the right answer.
I was
better.
Okay.
Sorry.
I wasn't looking at chat when I was
there enough.
Well, you guys just put your coats in and try to sway the
Vegetarian?
What?
I like dinosaurs. Well, I know this one.
I like dinosaurs.
The Lafia doesn't know shit about fuck when it comes to dinosaurs.
Not at all.
I'll need your sketches. Reminder. Yeah, I got a list of homework things to do.
Got a busy plate.
I will get them to you, Mal.
That's my father. Make him suffer.
No.
Oreo
cookies. Oreo cookies. Oh. This one and this one.
Yeah, Rush, you can hop in. Man, y'all forgot about watermelon except for the audience, huh?
There was a watermelon?
Watermelon to keep me strong.
Never seen a watermelon Oreo in my life.
Peanut butter ones are really good.
They are good.
Those are my favorite. It's Jackbox. You just go to jackbox.tv and you enter the room code. Bottom right, TRFT. You're in the game. Just trivia. And then we'll swap it up to other games later. Completely free for you though. As long as the host buys it, anybody can join, just go to the sauce. I said sauce.
Speaking of sauce, the French mother sauces.
Yeah, I read mother saucers and I said sauce instead of sight. My brain's fucking dumb.
I'm just gonna say, I couldn't even cook one. Nice.
Oh, I got it somehow, though.
Josephine, get the fuck out of here. I wanna win.
I'm coming for the booty.
Oh no, I suck again.
Oh no. Movies are for werewolf? I should know this, but I don't.
If anybody with the name Wolfie gets me, it's just kind of shit wrong.
I'm gonna get it wrong, and I am done, so it's fine. Yep. What if I knew it wasn't Wayne Bay? I've never seen Big Fish.
Neither have I.
Never married.
Never married?
Oh my gosh, I need to get this one right.
Oh my god, I'm gonna get this one wrong, because I have no fucking idea.
I'm just gonna say that.
I always get to the finish line and it starts asking me dumb shit.
Yeah.
Ask me D&D classes, come on.
Why is it on my butt?
I didn't
answer
this question.
Bob. Who the fuck is Bob?
Bob's Bob.
You know?
God damn it!
I think Sire's gonna take it. Aw, damn it! This one's a nail biter.
Where would Shadows go?
I'm in third. I'm in third.
Looks written in the first person.
Looks written in the first person.
Oh, first person view.
I don't know what it is. I don't read books.
All three of those were also in the movie.
Yep, I know that.
I think Lilithia just stole it. Yep.
Yay!
Lily!
Hey! Question!
Car designers can shape a piece of clay.
Mario, but your spaceship is in another castle. Thank you, Mario, but your stethoscope is in another castle. Or thank you, Mario, but your history books are in another castle.
Tick, 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 tick.
Hope you like what you picked.
Doctor, we need 3 cc's of point deduction, stat.
Wrong.
An ophthalmologist is someone that specializes in optical eye vision. So instead of rescuing a princess, I would be trying to find the my glasses.
You can suck it.
But seriously, can anyone help me find the my glasses?
Oh, here they are. Allow me.
No, don't. Those are in fact. That's a good one. Mamma mia.
Oops. And how'd our lovely audience do? Congratulations! Your friends are morons!
Hey, Cookie!
You got bonus cash for that right answer. Buy yourself something nice.
Cookie, I will slap you!
Why don't we do it for free?
Here we have. What are you looking at? And hey, that means someone posted a new meme. My memes are so dank. I get them all from 9GAG. Remember to type quick. That
the vote poll has
be
been reset.
Down until you lock in
what
an
game
answer.
Do we play
okay,
next?
Okay, focus up.
Vote
here's
now.
This one really old meme I can recall but can't put a name to. I think it was something relating to. Climactic animal. Come on, help me on this. Google's been no help. I remember an animal turning around suddenly. I think some dramatic music played, too. Chipmunk or something.
Tick! Tick!
I think we were all thinking it. Now let's keep going. Time for censored for television, and I hope you got your sensor bars ready, cause it's time for dis or dat.
Dis or dat!
Grah, I'm so angry. I just want to shout seven profanities. Some of them so bad they're on the list of seven words you can never say on television by American comedian George Carlin. While I'm shouting, I need you to tell me if the swear is in the list of words you can't say on television, or the swear is not in the list of words you can't say on television. Think fast, you'll only get a few seconds.
I'm gonna censor that.
Can't say on television, according to George Carlin, or can say on television, according to George Carlin. We're all doing this together, so pay attention. Okay, let's do it. God damn it! Motherfucker!
In the words of AJ Markle, language!
Skated by on that one, but player four, you really dropped the ball.
Stop crying.
Looks like it's screw time.
Whatever you say, Cookie Man. Use the screw to make someone who has already gone to get
what
the question wrong.
What game do we play next?
Okay, but
vote
don't
now.
Complain if you get confused later.
That'll be $30, please.
One country, countless languages. I really like that one song that went tunic, 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 na, na, na. Which language was the song Tunic, Tunic, Ton recorded in? Punjabi, Tamil, Hindi, or Sanskrit?
I don't know. Hey, Fusion. If you want to join the audience, there's a code.
Sanskrit is the least spoken official language of India. In your case, it is the least correct answer. Figure the most spoken language in India is correct, huh? Logical guess, but a wrong one. All of these four languages are spoken in India, but this masterpiece...
Your tears are so delicious.
Round two screws have crazier effects. Plus, they earn you a bigger bonus for each player that gets the question wrong. So don't forget to use them. The rest of you better answer fast before you get screwed. Oh, and
okay,
remember,
Cookie,
questions
we get
are
it.
Worth twice as much in round two.
What? That's a fucking stupid way to do points. What a bunch of bullshit. I did really good in the first round too. What the hell, bro?
Coming up, you're gonna go far, kid.
Oh!
Finish these lyrics for me. This is going to be an interesting one. Let's start with a thousand lies in the blue skies. What comes next? Is
oh,
it
I know this one.
Says help me the one to rise.
I know this one. I know.
Break between the eyes.
I've listened.
They laugh at their own demise.
I listened to
well,
that.
What do you know? fire forges scurred the room.
I've listened to that song.
And answer the question.
Stupid.
Yep, that's the one.
Yes!
Suck it. This does sound like a catchy song, not going to lie. See what I did there? That screw was a good move, player four. Enjoy your cash.
Fusion, you confused boy.
Je trouve Jerry Baby somehow légèrement amusant. Set.
Coming up next. Just go back to cigarettes, you addicted little shit. And I hope you're not a smoker, cause it's time for a diss or dat.
Oh my God.
Shame on you, shame on all of you. Trying to find a healthier alternative to cigarettes. Think of the children. These vape juice flavors just sound like candy for kids. See, look, can any one of you even tell the difference between the name of a candy or a flavor of vape juice? Don't think too hard. I'm only giving you a few seconds to decide between candy or vape juice. And you're all doing this together, so focus up. Ready?
What game do we play next?
Unicorn milk.
No.
Pickle candy cane.
Ew, gross. Those are nasty.
Boosted by Boosted.
Hmm. I could go for a boost.
Hawaiian Pog.
Ew.
Thanksgiving Gumballs.
Is that such a
Monkey Business. Sour Flush.
Ew. I know, Goblin, it's heart beating!
Like humanity in general, most of you are just okay. But, player four, you failed in ways numbers can't truly explain.
Looks like you robbed Pissy.
Great, you summoned her.
You suck. Here's a screw.
Don't forget, screwing the other players makes it harder for them to answer the question.
Whatever, I don't really care.
'Twas then I learned to heed the winds of it.
Oh, here's a good one. A lingering sentiment. And oh shit, that means an adult wants to share a meme with you. How do you do, fellow kids? I like memes just like you. Think fast on this one. The longer you take, the less cash you make. Okay, eyes up, here we go. I want to make a witty comment on someone's post, but I want to reply with a meme I can't seem to find anymore. Help me out, would ya? The name was close to. Uncivilized Starfish. Pretty funny, huh? But you know, what was it actually called? It featured this character with a malicious expression.
It couldn't be the one in SpongeBob, but I already put in the answer, so...
I think it was from SpongeBob SquarePants.
Ooh!
Quite the savage star.
Tick, 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 tick.
Okay, what was it? Let's get down with it, shall we? This one's called A Race to China. And you know what? Screw you. This one has nothing to do with memes at all. Kiss my dank edition app.
What game do we play next? Vote now.
Because they don't belong in the Chinese zodiac, which cartoon character would get disqualified before the Race to China even starts? Bugs Bunny, Quick Draw McGraw, Chili Willy, or Ka? So here it comes. Player 4 has screwed you all. Hey, has this question lost some weight?
Tick, 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 tick.
Let's see who got it. Don't even look. The Chinese zodiac has a rabbit, horse, and snake, but no penguin. You can suck it. And anyone racing to China should probably consider disqualifying themselves anyways. Oh, excellent screwing, player 4. This is your cash now.
Hey, I'm gonna give you a choice between crap or shit. Here at Binge Pipe, we will only censor what we think will cause us to lose viewers. So honestly, we don't really care if it is censored or not. Let's just leave it up to you. Would you care for a question interrupted by censorbot, or a question that is not interrupted by censorbot? Hurry up and pick something.
Yes, I know, you're not my mother.
Here we go. Yeesh, why'd you pick that one?
There is no hiding from a question that is not interrupted by sensor bot. Okay, cool. Now that the sensors are out of our hair, let's talk about your dick. It's too small. Which of these real product names could you not use to unlong your schlong? Max Performer, Nanking, Vitagro, or Size Gain Plus?
Cookie, I don't have a penis. I'm a girl! Jesus!
Tick.
Well, well. Player 6 just let loose a screw. You guys remember your password, right?
Tick! 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 Tick!
Let's see how that shook out.
Bruh, you stupid.
Vitagro is a hair growth product, so while it would make some areas larger, it wouldn't be your manhood. Oh man, I can't wait to see what kind of online ads I get with this in my search history. Excellent screwing.
What game do we play next? Vote now.
Thank you.
lockpick. Next game, Trivia Murder Party 2, Megamix.
GG.
Nice work, Player 7. Amazing job. I have tears in my eyes, but that's just tears of personal regret building up. As for you, well...
You don't know shit!
Is it Freddy's? Let's play something else.
Last second.
Beautiful. Oh, we got another one. Oh. Josephine.
Here's a cool.
Wait, is that Ponzito?
Maybe I can.
Oh, I know Josie. That's
rubber
right.
bands and popsicle sticks.
So I was thinking of someone else.
Hi, Josephine!
Oh, hi!
You guys want to join? There's
welcome,
a code.
Welcome.
People were like, all right, now I can't.
Oh!
Wow.
Let's go!
I know, everyone heard. Everyone heard, I won.
All the lurkers were feeling so appreciated.
Unless they just came
just
in
kidding.
Right now. All right, let's go ahead. Wow, that's awesome. Please
wow,
be cool. I know
awesome.
It looks like your first time here. Cool. Great, great, great.
I love that everyone has friends here tonight. That's
yeah,
fantastic.
This has been like... That is my favorite part. It's felt like very cozy vibes because of that.
Feels like we're all hanging out together.
Even if we're cackling and yelling and doing the chicken dance, you know, really cozy though. Really.
We will, I have told everyone this so far, but if we hit 200 subs tonight, we're gonna show Bryce's nasty black toe that he has an insane bruise on.
Ew,
yeah,
gross,
I can't wear shoes
no.
right now.
For free, free feet.
For free?
Yeah. We're not even charging for it.
Oh.
I'm so sorry, just be
streaming this right now.
Regardless.
Absolutely. Well, yeah, and I think that's the point of what a lot of like the haters online I've seen were like.
All right, 90 seconds.
He can't. This is gonna boost his following. And I was like, my following was 2 people. Even if like 5 or 10 people hang around for the streams, then that's a win. Like that's so great for me. Ponzito and Moist Goist have made my emotes. I'm waiting for some more from Moist Goist.
Moist Goist? I think after this game, I'm gonna have to feed the pooch. You getting a little needy. Oh yeah, the emotes are based on this dog. This is Loki. This is the only dog we have. Someone's gonna hate my prompt.
It's okay, even if it's like political, as long as we're not using
slurs.
I honestly do not care.
Yes, that's my favorite Loki emote.
Yeah, she loves that
one. I think it's so cute. He's so chibi.
He is very chibi.
If you guys have any questions for Loki, just put them in the chat. I will ask him for you. All right, Crush Soda, you're the
oh,
last
I'm
one.
I'm so happy. Everyone did their answers. Yay. Oh.
Oh, pineapple on pizza. That's fire, Josephine. Fire.
Oh, this is really embarrassing. I should have said slurs and pineapple on pizza. I forgot to say that. Those are the 2 things not allowed.
That's ridiculous.
I'm sorry, David. I cut you off.
I'm just saying,
both funny.
Only Wednesday.
I have an appointment scheduling app nobody downloads.
These are both funny.
I like, yeah, these are both good. And I'm so glad you can use the emotes too. I've got four more coming that are like of my face, but I wanted to get some Loki
ones
for sure.
Oh wow, the safety quip actually won.
And yeah, guys, if you are playing on your phones, please, like, you're gonna be a few seconds behind, so you gotta pay attention to the phone, not the screen in front of you.
That's just a safety quip.
But like the votes, only three people voted.
Ew.
This is you for sure.
Why you guys gotta fucking expose
me? That's
because
you always talk like that.
That is your natural voice.
Yeah.
Bryce!
Bryce! I like pineapple on pizza too.
It's the whole
pineapple
Bible.
On pizza is fire.
Oh no. Oh no.
It's so funny. Oh god.
I suck.
Ew.
Lucifer Kens, hype. Thank you so much for rolling through.
What's up, Lucifer Kens? Speaking of Lucifer, we're talking about the
Jesus,
church.
That's fucking... There's a guy in the Discord. Good luck.
Bryce!
I know. Oh, God. I would
talk
really
about a whole haunted hotel.
I really liked that one.
It was mine, so.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I feel like
it's Jimmy was in my room. We're the only ones who thought it was funny. We're over here like, God, we're so funny.
We're so good, guys. Holy shit. Oh, I love that Fall Guys emote. Is that like a...
Oh, no.
Ew.
The second
I'm
one is valid, though.
Either. I'm not voting either.
Triplets.
God, I hate triplets. Who chose that?
That is a W emote. I love that Fall Guy emote.
I voted for it. I voted for it.
Way too fat.
25? I'm judging you.
What the fuck?
These are both excellent.
I don't know what a
Vaporeon
is. What's a Vaporeon?
That's a Pokemon.
Oh. Uh-oh.
That's a copy pasta from the internet.
Oh, so sorry.
And it's David.
I voted for you.
Thank you, Josephine and Babe.
The lore is cursed. Definitely cursed. Forget
oh,
cats and dogs.
Shit.
It's really bad.
Are you sure about that? Someone spelled crisis wrong.
Why? Yeah, you're picking up my vernacular a little bit.
I know your humor really well.
Oh, shit. Oh, man. I'm fucking dying.
Nice.
Existential crisis is good too.
Yeah. I thought I said existential cries, and I was like, ooh, eerie.
Yeah, very, very eerie.
All right, let's go.
Shit.
Oh, man. I thought I did better. Okay. Is that a Snorlax dabbing?
Yeah, it's a dabbing Snorlax.
Where do I write in to, like, change the sphincter imagery in this?
You hate it so much.
It's designed to make you uncomfortable. Oh
man, I wish I knew how to spell. My spelling has been so off. If my English teacher is watching this, and by my English teacher I mean I haven't been in school in like 6 years, if any of my English teachers are watching this, I'm so sorry. Oh, nice. mine's gonna be so dumb. Josephine, me too. Like, sometimes you just gotta go in and be like, all right, I'm gonna give it the best I got.
This is who I am.
This is who I am. Sometimes all I think about is you.
I want to such cute emotes.
10
I believe in you, Jolly Ruby.
Jolly Ruby.
Well, she's probably only going to hear that right when it clicks off.
So it'll actually be like no more seconds.
Yeah, it's probably time up.
Go, go, go! Oh, no. What did you do to get kicked out of class?
Don't let me down.
Oh, Jesus.
I,
Ooh la la.
You got on her bad side? But how? Like, you can't just leave
yeah,
us.
Yeah, that fucking face.
I hate that. Can't just leave us hanging.
Yes!
Wow.
Hot singles in this area is a really good answer, by the way. I really liked that, but I liked mine more.
So humble. Maybe not, maybe so.
Unionized.
Yeah. The union of Santa's elves, could you imagine?
I know it. I feel the same way.
Sure.
Wow.
Dang.
I
knew that was yours,
I know, yeah, you already knew. I liked yours a lot, David. That's hilarious.
Advice that
honestly for you, Bryce.
I appreciate that.
That I would get from a financial
company.
Wait, that's so funny.
So, I think...
you need to vote. Also, I definitely, like, for sure, misread this question.
Got it.
Yeah.
Just like, she thinks that's... By the way, she was answering for me.
I was.
On a, I do buy those so many Vizio games.
Josephine never met a mermaid named Bryce they didn't like.
I'm a fusion!
Down in the bottom of the About Me section, there's links to a whole bunch of stuff, and the Discord link should take you straight to the Discord. It's a little barren right now.
But it's gonna get better.
But yeah, I'm gonna try and work with some people to help flesh it out a little bit more.
Beware, a witch cursed me, and now I am doomed to the life of... What?
Just for general lore, we're probably not gonna have kids. So that's why she was like,
what?
What the hell are you telling people on
but
your
you
stories?
Know what? That's okay. Y'all didn't know, it's all good. But yeah, we are going to adopt a couple dogs and call it a day. The one question science may never answer. What happened to that fucking submarine?
What that thing? I don't know what Fusion's Afro Circus is.
But I'm interested.
It's bad timeline. I don't... Oh, it's a pretty split. Mm-hmm. Oh, with the crowd going over to Kenai.
The crowd goes wild! It sounds like a
that's
bad
what, yeah,
timeline.
That's what I was laughing. I was like, yeah, absolutely.
Listen, we love it for other people. We don't love it for us. That's all. Jesus Christ.
I'm loving the sexually charged answer.
Yeah, absolutely.
That shit's hilarious.
Y'all in therapy or what?
Because if so, good for you.
Yeah,
we're happy
for
you.
We are too. We love therapy. This stream is not sponsored by therapy.
You're absolutely right, Milk. I think in the future we should just have like Discord.
Hello, Larit. How are you?
missions I'd want to set up and whatnot, and I just... Well, then, yeah, exactly. That's what I mean. Where it's kind
of a. You got your prompt.
Yeah, I got my prompt, but I'm answering the questions.
So, Mel joined the Discord.
Yeah, you would exactly. You'd want a Discord mod dragging people around. So quiet. It gets so quiet in those seconds.
Excuse me.
Oh, Josephine, thank you so much for the follow. Nope. I don't even have that set up. That's what I mean. It's a very
baby
Discord.
Amateur.
Because I kind of exploded faster than I ever thought I could, and it's the best, absolute best problem to have, but I'm playing a little bit of catch-up on...
Grew a little too fast for his britches.
Yeah, honestly, a little fast for my britches right now.
I don't think that's the phrase, actually. Too big for your britches, I think, is the
one. No, I like the one you said before.
Thanks, babe.
Welcome. Good save, by the way. Keenai, I saw that last second. Fusion. So sorry.
What happened?
Time, honestly.
Three things you changed. What? I'm so confused about the first one, but it makes me laugh.
Back then, one
yeah. Like, the way you called everyone out, and that's the second one.
I'm so glad I'm not.
Oh.
Computer.
No! That's disappointing.
Wee.
We let you down, Josephine. That was disappointing. Oh my god, this email. Who is this? Is this you?
No. Oh yeah, yeah.
Nice!
Oh,
Jesus
oh
Christ.
My god.
Wait, the second one is having me fucking crack up, because I think I get it. I don't know if there's anything to get, but if there is, I get it, and it's really funny.
Like a personal story.
I'm getting OnlyFans vibes.
I'm glad this is split-ish,
yeah.
Because I agree. I liked both of these answers a lot.
Three things.
Looking at the question,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Fusion. Unfortunate. Unlucky. Yeah, I was gonna say, that's what I thought. That's what question mark is.
Woo! I had a threesome with Buzz and Jesse. Thank you. It's true. I know which one's yours.
Why do you do it? Like, not everyone knows yet. Because
I know
how
much you love drugs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know me so well.
Okay, here's one, Amber. You're wrong.
You couldn't let it, like, finish out? Let it, like, get to the punchline?
No, she already clipped her shit. I want her to feel her shame ahead of time.
No, I knew I was wrong.
Oh, no one cares about... Oh, thank you, audience, for about the thickest ass you ever seen.
I knew Bryce would pick the thickest ass you ever seen, because I think he says that phrase every day. Talking to me.
Okay.
Oh!
Oosh.
I don't think that's a blast. I think that's a flex.
We live... Can I tell the story about the guy who came
out? Oh, wait, yeah, tell them the story. I'm not ashamed.
So, we, Who won, by the way? You did?
Yeah, I won.
Jesus Christ. So, at the garage sale today, I was left alone.
Yeah? Sure. It's okay.
Maybe they're just goo. So I think I still got more. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
day in the books. Let's see how you're doing. Here's today's family score. You failed to reach the threshold for the day, which means we're about to hear from our overlords.
Uh-oh.
The day's half done. Pick up the pace before time runs out. Almost up. It's now or never, family. day done. Take a load off while we review your score. Here's your current family score. Impressive. Your to-do list didn't know what hit it. Let's see who's in the lead. This family member did the most selfish tasks. Remember, selfish acts don't help the family and can lead to family emergencies that cost you points. If you see someone acting selfishly, grab the task to stop them. Unless you like losing, that is. All right, back to business. By the way, if you want less hand-holding, you can turn off tutorials in the settings menu. Fair warning, though, you will miss me. Just a heads up. The day's half done, and you need to get your family score past this threshold. Work together to finish as many high-scoring tasks as you can before time runs out. Thank you. almost time for bed. Last chance to earn points. Just watching that was exhausting. Let's check your progress. Here's your family score. I've seen better, but I'll take it. Remember to pay attention to the tasks that are worth the most points and work together to finish team tasks quickly. Here's how you're doing individually. If you don't like your score, try doing more team tasks. They're usually worth more. Okay, break's over. It's the last day of the week, so pay attention to your score. If you don't reach this goal, you risk failing the week, and there is no retrying on the final day. Just between you and me, I'm doubling all the points today. Make it count. Forget, you each have a family role that determines what tasks you can take. If you need a ride to work, don't expect Junior to drive. Halfway through the day. If you don't like your score, now's the time to grab some high-value tasks. Next one. And again, yeah. The day's almost over. Finish those tasks quick. Last day is done, and it's time for your weekly performance review. Let's see how things shook out. Our little birdies told us you appeared rested, relaxed, and recuperated the day after your mysterious illnesses. We're certainly not suspicious. Congratulations on successfully completing this human challenge. As for your individual scores, well, well, the most selfish family member got the most points. What a coincidence. Catch them in the act next time and your grade might be higher. But hey, what do I care? Let's hand out that mug.
GG. Thanks. I think I should end the stream right here. It's getting late and it's almost bedtime for me. So thank you guys so much for watching the stream. I'll see you next time. Bye.